Public anger towards Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles will increase after Diana tapes come to light report. August 31st of this 12 months will mark the 20th anniversary of Princess Diana's death, and as but any other spherical of Diana-related tapes make their way to the public, public anger in the direction of Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles has ratcheted up to all-time high. New proof that has lately come to light famous a number of destructive records approximately the manner Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles treated Princess Diana, together with such memorable charges as Prince Charles telling Princess Diana, "I refuse to be the most effective Prince of Wales never to have a mistress," seen in a Channel 4 documentary last week. In addition to Camilla's hell-bent pursuit of a married guy and the ruined marriage that got here with that pursuit. But sadly, both Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles are now dealing with a reckoning with the British public, as a brand new poll from the Everyday Specific indicates that best 20% of the public surveyed think that Camilla have to be the queen after Queen Elizabeth steps down of path, despite report after record. All with these coming from Charles' Puerto Rico people, claiming that Camilla might best be referred to as the Princess Consort. The Everyday Beast previously dropped a bombshell display that Prince Charles is secretly making plans to unilaterally declare Camilla queen upon accession to the throne. The Soul additionally came out with a ballot with very comparable findings to the Express, with their ballot reflecting only 27% of the public wanting Camilla Parker Bowles as their new queen. In truth, each poll also reflected that even the concept of a King Charles didn't sit down nicely with the British public, albeit better than a Queen Camilla Parker Bowles did. It appears as though the public is simply bored stiff with the royals, and at this factor, it has handiest Queen Elizabeth who has any semblance of recognition with the world, and that too is probably due to her age and her legacy greater than whatever else. The public dislikes Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles for the way they dealt with Princess Diana, and that they dislike Prince William and Kate Middleton for being lazy and paintings shy. Honestly, the answer is identifying a way for the crown to bypass from Queen Elizabeth to Prince Harry by some means, although royalty has, sadly, never been decided through popular vote,